hear my story. I'm gonna show you my story.
What's that song about?
Stereotypes that's attached to like immigrants and stuff like that is that they come and take the jobs and take the money.
At least 100 have arrived in South London.
I had to deal with the fact that I was different and I was an immigrant.
The government say there are too many of them.
In Sri Lanka, we were surrounded by a civil war. My dad was the founder of the Tamil resistance.
He made us so strong for what he's put us through.
Music was my medicine. It just blew up so quickly. I lived through a war, came as a refugee, that is now a pop star. What are the goalposts?
What do I do?
From the airport.
Bloody world is looking at this. I don't understand.
That's you, and that's my little brother. 2 out of 6 boys are dead.
There's a genocide going on.
We don't want to talk about death. Talk about Beverly Hills.
We get frantic emails from people who say that MIA is a terrorist.
The worst thing they could do to you is to make you irrelevant.
Action.
What experience are we allowed to share from these cases?
You've got access to a microphone. Please use it to say something.
We're used as a scapegoat to build a wall, but people have always mixed and moved, and interesting things happen because of it.